The family of a 13-year-old girl is suing American Airlines, saying the airline failed to protect the girl from being assaulted while she was traveling unaccompanied on a flight. 26-year-old Chad Cameron Camp was charged with abusive sexual contact last month after an American Airlines flight attendant said Camp was inappropriately touching the girl. Camp is currently in jail and has pleaded not guilty to the charge. The girl's mother told KOIN the airline was aware an unaccompanied minor was traveling on the flight. She thinks they should have been more diligent about looking after her daughter.
I think we need to just have more detailed policies and rules when it comes to these children.
A spokesperson for American Airlines says they've cooperated with investigators on the issue and are currently reviewing the lawsuit. For Newsy, I'm Samantha Crook.